It would mean the world to me if Simon said yes. That'll just give me the boost to just push forward and to feel good enough, finally. This is definitely the most important moment of my life. I don't want my dreams to end today.
Hello, Jazzlynn. What I loved about you when I first saw you, there was some grit, you know? I really felt it. And then it all got a bit polished off over the time we got to know you. And I felt that yesterday as well. And you were here because we thought you have massive potential. You know, when you get it together and you believe in yourself, you're a great singer. And I also think people will like you. I like you.
You do?
Yeah, I do. But you understand what I have to do here, Jazz. You understand what the competition's like. I have four places and I have to let four people go. And I have come to a decision, Jazzlynn. Sweetheart, it's bad news. You didn't make it.
I'm not your princess. This ain't a fairy tale. I'm gonna find